So at some point, as you're struggling through trying to figure out what the right HTML and CSS is to represent an HTML element, just like you see it in the design, you'll start to wonder if maybe you should use an image instead. For example, couldn't we just use this image here instead of an actual heading or text? Well, anytime that you have text in your interface, there are some distinct advantages to using text in your HTML instead of an image. The first is that you have a lot more control over the styling. So if, for example, later you wanted to change the color of this text to some other shade of gray, you could do that very easily if this was actual text, but it would be time-consuming and painful if you had to create images for every heading that had this color. Another reason is that text is always better for search engines and screen readers. We can, of course, use an alt tag, but we're still missing out on the point of what we're trying to convey. So in this case, for example, we want to convey a heading, but it's actually an image. So our HTML can't really represent what we want to say. A third reason is that it's possible for users to translate text in the interface, but they can't translate an image. So if somebody from another country wants to translate your page, they'll be stuck with qualities because it's an image. A final reason is that when a user adjusts their browser text size, images like this won't be adjusted, and so you may be making it harder to read for people who are visually impaired. Okay, hopefully that convinces you to use text whenever you can, but it means that we have a little bit more work to do at the beginning. So let's start that process.